I've been crying for 2 years. Nothing can explain the pain I feel. I always tried not to cry in front of the children. We're happy to have her back, but God, please bring my other two girls home too.
ISIL use the women as slaves. They have all been raped countless times. They are often sold on to different ISIL fighters, some as many as 10 times. It is incredible that in the 21st century, these terrorists treat women like this. It's pure evil.